When people visit Beaver Island during the summer, it's usually for a vacation. But 15 young people are spending their summer on the island doing things like construction work, splitting wood, and helping out in the kitchen. It's all part of the Beaver Island Lighthouse School Summer Youth Program.
It's a construction trades employability skills type training program. So what we do is we bring our young men and women here. They reside on our campus. We teach them construction trades to the benefit of the remodel and construction of our campus. And then they gain the skills and knowledge that they need to go out there into the workplace and find a job.
The Beaver Island Lighthouse School is a collaborative program involving the Traverse Bay Area Intermediate School District, Charlevoix Public Schools, and Northwest Michigan Works. During the school year, it's run as a residential alternative high school. The summer program offers a blend of work, academics, and recreation.
It's like a camp situation. It isn't just coming in from 9 to 5 and then going home. These kids really get a bond. They really get to know each other and they really get to know the staff. And so, you know, they're doing everything from morning till evening together, whether it's eating together, working together, playing together, having some fun. And so there's a real camaraderie that develops out here between the students and the staff. And I think it's a really a unique program because of that.
It's actually really fun. I'm having like the best time ever. Like, I do things that I normally would never do at a job, like flipping burgers or something, but this is really fun.
Didn't have another job, wanted to make money this summer, so came out here. It was lots of fun last year.
It's new, because quite honestly, I'm a nerd. So being out here is completely different for me, having a hammer in my hand, pounding some nails in. It's good for me. It's a good program.
Besides giving the young people a paycheck and some good experience, the work they're doing, like roofing and siding the dining hall, helps the school save money on work that needs to be done. And whether they're on the job, in the classroom, or enjoying some recreation time, spending 5 days a week all summer long on the island gives the young people plenty of opportunities to learn.
I love to see it. When they first get here, they're kind of scared and nervous and not sure what to do. And by the end of the summer, they're taking leadership roles and just jumping right in, doing it, making suggestions. I love it, which is why I'm here.
Besides making them employable, we want them to be valuable. We want them to be a contributor to society. And to do that, we want to show them, increase their academics, and create lifelong learners, as we like to call it. Show them that you never really stop learning.